This is good court coverage from Lizzie Jia.
Pressure pays.